Hey, you're Curtis, right? Hey, man. How's it going? Hello? Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
Maybe this'll interest you.
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Right. Military man now, I see.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
I think you must have stole this from your daddy.
Just tell me if you can fix it.
Now don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me. Got it? Pretty neglected. It's a damn shame the way people mistreat such nice things.
Look, what I really need is some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure. Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves. You know, there's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett?
Yep. No wonder all the streets are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore. Yeah, I could fix it. Might take a little while, though.
Keep it. It's yours.
What's the catch?
Consider it payment for your help.
Soldier's gotta have a gun.
Thanks.
Yeah. I like a fair trade.
Hey, man, one more question. How about I take that shotgun off your hands?
Yeah? How about if I slap you and kill you, huh? You looking for a weapon? Take a look around the place. I'm sure you'll find something else you could use.
Yes, sir. You got a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks! Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, I hadn't.
But then take a look around, son.
Have you ever tried fixing them?
Kid, I can fix just about anything you put in front of me. But I've never seen anything like this. There's no reason they're not working. It's like there's something causing it.
What?
Well, that's what you're trying to figure. Now, isn't it?
I'm just trying to find my brother.
Well, you might want to think about opening your eyes to everything else that's going on around here. You might find it'll lead you to where you want to go. Jesus, what else do you want from me? Leave me alone. I'm tired, kid. I just want to be left alone.
Thank you. Hello?
What the hell is this?
Alex Shepard.
Alex Shepard? I thought you were in the middle.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Forgive me. Josh! Josh? Josh, wait! Thank you. Wire this.